ends with a flight of steps upon an empty balcony and stepped into the surface of the mind. It must have been a while since she pouted with a face looking at me like, you never call me, knack, you never try. Another cold night on the top court, walking on the roof as I fall into another cracked tile. I always thought the moon could inspire if your head's cocked sideways, so now it's looking like a fat smile. I'm sorry for neglecting you, I know it's been a while since we met face to face, eye to eye. Exhale the warm air, wipe the mirror to the soul as I tossed all my sorries to the sky. And I wonder if the stars ever sit on God's terrace and view me with an equal adoration. And I wonder if the thunder ever trembles at the grumble of the stomachs of a hungry generation. Another verse for meditation, a heart full of prayer, a pocket full of wishes for comments that fly by. Imagination nauseates upon four places and it vomits beneath the night sky. And these past few years been the toughest, plundering the comfort this rough mattress. I had a cabin with the father on the roof, but the palace reflects upon the tough chapters. Character development, deep plot and context. Discipline is currency for purchasing your progress. And not the cover and genre, but content's the cost of revival from coffin to onset. I either have an allergy for symmetry or baffled at the beauty captivated by the twinkling. The fashion of the infinite. I'm not the slightest inkling, but stars flicker reminiscence of the father blinking. Summer breath comes caressing every word. The trail's full of hurt, though progression is uncertain. Have faith, he's directing every turn. Another confirmation, shooting star passes. I call upon his name, refueling a snuffed passion. While the act of a brute and tough habits is hard when you lack practice. And your stance stays past. So now I'm back to this movement of active improvement. With passion so ruthless, trapped to induce it. Subdue comfort